U.S. President Joe Biden has nominated two Indian Americans to key administrative positions. Vinay Singh has been nominated as Chief Financial Officer, Department of Housing and Urban Development, while Kalpana Kotagal is the nominee for Commissioner on the Equal Employment Opportunity Commission. Singh had also served in the Obama-Biden administration as a Deputy Assistant Secretary. U.S. Field. Subscribe to the channel for more news.